few weeks ago, I showed you how I designed and 3D printed this FPV racing drone, and now it's time to see it in action. Once the model was assembled, I conducted the first test flights safely inside our showroom, with more or less decent results. Stability was fine, and the more I flew, the better I got used to the handling. After some fine-tuning of the flight controllers and finishing my video glasses, I felt confident to take the drone outdoors. Today, we're outside near the Sintratec headquarters in Bruck, Switzerland. As a challenge, we put up a gate to fly through. For a proper comparison, our colleague Reto is also joining us with his store-bought FPV racer. Let's go! But then, at the first attempt to catch the gate, I crashed and one arm broke off.
Aber kann man schon noch fliegen?
Okay.
However, because of my design, I could easily repair the drone on site and continue to fly.
Fixed.
I think it's fair to say my drone handled this field test quite well. I could use some more practice as a pilot, but regarding speed and stability, I think it can definitely hold up against a store-bought racer. We will see where my next model takes us. See you then.